5 a.m., 4 days out. Let's go.
I'll take you for a drive.
Do you remember how you held me then? Now you got me reaching out. Got me falling in more times than I can get out. Down in the deep of my mind, I cry for you and you're always in time. Down in the deep of my mind, how long do I got to keep you, to keep you? Down in the deep of my mind, I cry for you and you're always.
Good guys, welcome back to a brand new video. Just wrapped up the workout. You know, I didn't really vlog much. I'm not in the best mood. I feel like shit. I feel really tired. I feel really depleted and really weak. That workout, honestly, wasn't that good. Just went through posing too as well, which was really hard because I'm just not in it today, guys. Like, I feel weak as hell already. But I think it's because my body's just hungry and tired and I need to get some carbs in. That's what it is. But about to knock out my third to last cardio session. I got 40 minutes on the stair stepper I'm about to hit, so let's kill it. Boom, we are done, guys. 200 plus, 600 plus, the 40 minutes we had to do. Let's go. Yeah, I think I'm gonna check the weight and I'm gonna eat pancakes. Like, I don't think I can fast today. It's not even 10 yet and I just feel like dirt, you know what I'm saying? So get the morning weight and then continue with the day. I just don't think I can fast. This is, I'm right at the end of it, guys. Damn. Yo, that's why I feel like crap, guys. We got a new low while loading. Here's the current physique 4 days out though. Making pancakes. I have two servings. I put some fat-free whip as well as some white chocolate chips in there too as well, so I'm gonna enjoy that. As far as my macros today, we have 275 carb, 160 protein, and 50 grams of fat. Sodium is 2400 to 2600, and the water goes down to 1.5 gallons, so that is on the agenda today. I work like a 2-hour shift and then I actually have the rest of the day off so I can just get everything ready to leave tomorrow.
Picked up these boxers here for the spray tan this weekend. I wanted a black pair. They had like this flashy gold on them, so I was like, screw it, why not get them? Yeah, so these are gonna be my spray tan boxers.
Had to get the coffee after work because I'm drained. By the way, the worker here, she's kind of a biatch, dude.
Yeah, so this is that shit she made me. That's actually like the worst coffee I've had, so. See, now this is a great coffee. This tastes awesome. That, I don't know what the hell that is. That shit tastes like ass, dude. That stuff is not good, but this is fire.
Yo, no way, look what I just came home to. A little cute gift basket. I wonder who it's from. I think it's from James and Kaylee. That was nice. A little gum I can eat right now. Some energy drinks I could drink post-show. Some candy that I'm gonna be craving for. Dude, let's go. Thanks, guys. I appreciate that. Honestly, this letter makes me teary-eyed. Thanks, guys. It's just crazy because, like, I put my heart and soul into this prep, you know? It's been tough, man. It's been tough, but it's crazy to see, you know, what you can accomplish with some hard work, some grinding, and just
buckling down, you know what I'm saying? So, can't believe I'm gonna probably put this clip in, but I just wanna thank you guys for following along this journey with me, and you know, the support is awesome, and it's, you know, it never goes overlooked, you know, always. So, gonna try my best this weekend, guys.
All packed up, guys. Tomorrow is the big day. Let's go.
I'm feeling hella skinny. I got my hair cut, so be nice and fresh. And I took a nice shower, so I feel nice and relaxed. About to eat my last meal here at home. And then, you know, I'll be eating on the road and everything like that tomorrow.
The last meal, guys, fried up some rice, got asparagus, some beef with egg white on there, and some egg whites fried up with onion right here. Kind of as like a little patty type thing. It takes me longer to eat it, so that's why I make it like that. Also using some 2-carb barbecue, some low sugar ketchup, and obviously I had to make my girl a plate too as well. So she's at work, she's gonna eat that when she gets here, and this is gonna be my meal, guys.
All right, so Anna just came over and she brought me a bag. She gave me a card and I haven't even opened up yet. Oh my gosh, Chips Ahoy cookies. And yeah, I prefer the crunchy over the chewy. Don't F with it. Oh my gosh, the classic sweet tart ropes. Oh my gosh. That's probably one of my favorite candies. Ooh, some Sour Patch Kids too as well. Dang. Ooh, oh, I thought it was octopus. Some gummy worms though. These are awesome too. Oh my gosh. And this will have to be after the show too as well. Some Coke Cherry Zero.
So yeah, babe got me the goodie bag. I love it, thank you so much. And she made me such a cute card too. It meant a lot, so. Yeah, it's just been such a long journey. I'm excited, tomorrow's the day I get on the road. So I gotta get up pretty early. You know, we have that fast cardio. We still on the grind. See you then.
Morning, guys. 3 days out. Couldn't be more excited. Pretty tired, so my attitude's not gonna be like super hype right now. But I'm gonna do some fast cardio. My last session here in Duluth. It's only 35 minutes today, so it's gonna be pretty easy. But let me show you guys the supplements I'm gonna be taking starting today. So all I'm doing now is fish oil, multivitamin, acetyl L-carnitine, vitamin C, D3, and then this is vitamin B6. And then I also do one pill of potassium every 4 hours. And then I use this natural diuretic Expel. I'm gonna be doing 4 of these twice a day. So that starts today. And then as far as macros today, we're doing 150 protein, 400 carbs, and 40 fat. And then sodium is going to be 2600 to 2800, and then water is going to be at 1.25 gallons, so we need to savor that all day. So yeah, that's the agenda, guys. Let's go ahead and cardio.
Just wrapped up 35 minutes of cardio. Coach told me to take it light. I couldn't, man. I needed to bump up the intensity. I was going at like 8 to 10 speed. Ended up getting up to 18 by the end. You guys see it, 200, 6 plus, 35 minutes. Done. All right, so we just made it to Toby's quick. Gonna stop and grab a coffee. Already had one, but it just wasn't enough, and it didn't taste that good. And they only have a caribou here, so I'm just gonna get something here. Thank you.
Let's go.
All right, about to knock out my first meal to carb up today. I have 4 rice cakes right here, 2 buttered, 2 caramel. Then I have 6 grams of almond butter down there, kind of show the bench. Right there on the side. And of course, gotta have some fat-free whip, because this on rice cakes, phenomenal. All right, we made it to the gym. My coach actually works here. Let's hope he says we're looking on point, because I need that today. I just have a really bad feeling that I just don't look on point. You know, it's the prep feels, all that stuff, but yeah, let's head inside.
Wrapped up the posing, went through the work that I've been, you know, practicing for the fat. Just did some work on the, just showed him what a bait. Damn it. Basically, I was just showing him what I've been working on the past few weeks, you know, with my transitioning and everything that I've worked on. I'm sure you guys in a future video this week, just because I don't want to release anything quite yet. So yeah, man.
Thanks, dog, for helping me out this prep. I appreciate it. How you feel like I'm looking right now?
This is your best physique ever. We've gotten better every show.
Yeah.
2017 and now. So. You just gotta be out there, go out there and be confident and crush the competition, crush the stage, and best of luck. Let's go.
Appreciate it, man. Quick pit stop at Panera Bread. About to get some food here.
Dude, I stopped at Panera because Ange wanted to get some food. I'll show him what you got, baby. You got like a chicken Alfredo thing. So she's about to knock that out.
I'm about to knock out a meal with asparagus, rice, tilapia, and egg. Then we're gonna get back on the road to Chicago. So my thought process for this trip was Chicago 6 hours away. We're gonna drive 2 hours down to see my coach, and then we have 4 hours left. Well, we mapped out Chicago when we got down here, and we still have 6 hours and 45 minutes to drive. So I took a 2 hour L, and we're not gonna get down to Chicago until about 7, when I was thinking about 4. Unfortunate, so I'm gonna knock this meal out, get back on the road, and I will see you guys when we're down in Chicago.
Finally, we made it to our hotel. My gosh.
Literally, you don't even know what we just had to deal with, guys. Let me throw you back to the past me, when we were just stuck in traffic and it sucked.
Yo guys, it's me from the past. Just wanna show you basically what I've been going through driving to Chicago. It's not good. Basically, for the last like 30 minutes, we've been going at this pace. Tons of semis on that side.
Still getting my stuff in, guys. Eating some rice cakes right here. I got 4 with some fat-free whip. You know what I'm saying? Still getting those carbs in. And it's past the F out.
Also picked up another coffee because I've been tired. And yeah, just trying to get through this, man. Anyways, back to the current clip.
So we just made it to the hotel room. It's okay, I mean, it's decent. Let me show you guys around quick.
Got a nice little bathroom in here.
Lighting's decent.
We got our kitchenette over here, cooking space. I got my rice cooker here. All they had was like 2 pots and then a strainer, so I have to buy some stuff, which sucks. Just unfortunate. Got rice cakes and stuff like that right here. Brought my scale, some water bottles. Fridge is empty. We're about to go get stuff after our workout here. And a kind of like a smallish bed, which whatever. Got a workspace over there and our clothes over here. And we have this little table set up, which has some goodies for post show. And we might need to buy a blanket because, like, the hell is this? Literally like a little cloth. Like, yeah, I'm about to stay warm.
We're about to get the pre-workout going. We got arms. It's almost 8:30, been driving all day, but you know, we gotta stay on that grind and get it done. So I'm about to dry scoop everything because I don't have much water left to drink. Like, I have this and then part of that gallon, like I need to dump some water out because I did have some coffee today. So I'm really looking probably at like 40 to 45 ounces of water left for the day. Then I can't drink anything. So we gotta savor this water and dry scoop everything. Baby, you sure you don't want any pre? Half a scoop, quarter scoop, a nibble? Okay. She don't want no pre. How far is the gym? 13.
Okay.
We're going to Barbell Chicago. All right, so we're going to Chicago Barbell Compound. It's supposed to be a bodybuilding gym. Hopefully it's hot in there so I can get a good sweat, get a sick pump. So I'm gonna take a scoop of the size and then 2 scoops of pump, and then I'm gonna say screw it and take a full scoop of the Woke AF. I don't really care, this late. Okay, I'll take a half scoop. I definitely almost choked and spit up everywhere, but yeah. Definitely don't try that at home. I don't recommend. I'm just playing, do whatever you gotta do. I'm gonna get hyped up, get focused up. This is the last full official workout. Next few days I just have some upper body pumps and stuff like that, so. So I ask her, I'm like, yo, which one do you want? You want butter or you want caramel? She's like, butter. I'm like,
that would be good.
You want butter. The only reason I have the butter ones is because it's 7 carb, not 11. But I'm about to knock out a caramel rice cake pre-workout, get a sick pump, you know what I'm saying? Not bad. Just want that.
Yo, we made it. Hopefully, you can record. Let's go.
I'm geeked. All right, so we made it in here. Currently, kind of doing some of this fill-out stuff. So we're gonna get our memberships, and then we're about to kill a workout. So sit back, relax, and enjoy.
Soul out there by the river, let my bridges burn and deliver me. Bring my soul back from the rhythm of chains that got me here. It ain't fair, no, it ain't. Thank you.
just pray for me, won't you?
Enjoyed that workout. We just stopped at Target real quick. They were closing at 11. The lady was actually like on our ass, like trying to get us out of there. I dropped like 130 on stuff I needed for this weekend. They didn't have everything. Like I think all the bodybuilders swung through Target and snagged all the rice cakes, so there was zero left. But let me show you guys the stuff we picked up. We'll start with the water. I got 3 jugs. Got some razors because I'm gonna be shaving. Some ketchup so I can put that on my tilapia and rice. I got some strawberry jam right there. That's gonna go with the almond butter and rice cake mix before the show. And she got some of these and some Lean Cuisines, some cashew milk along with 2 boxes of cereal too as well, because tomorrow I get 600 carbs. I want to try this Toy Story one because that looked good. And then honeycomb, both these are low in fat, high in carbs, that's perfect. We got some paper towel because we needed that, some dish soap, you know, spoons, forks, paper plates, egg whites, eggs, bananas, and last but not least, these carrot cake Oreos that I'll be eating at the show. All right, so dinner's made, it's 12:09, so technically I'm in the next day, but I still have to get these macros in. I love that new pan I bought, by the way. It's like a little skillet thing. I think it's pretty dope. But let me show you guys what we're eating. This is gonna be the main course, 2 pieces of tilapia. It's 8 ounces. I got 2 eggs, some asparagus, which I didn't log. I just threw it on there. Then I have 237 grams of white jasmine with 15 grams of almond butter on top of there to get my fats. And then I also had carbs remaining to log 2 servings of the Toy Story 4 cereal. And then this is all I have for water for the end of the night, and then I'm good there, so. After I finish off that food, drink that water up, I'm gonna be at 1.25 gallon for the day. Any macros are gonna be 154 protein. The goal is to hit 150, so we went 4 over there, which is fine. 400 carbs was the goal, we hit 401, and then we hit 40 grams of fat on the dot. And then for these days, we wanna keep fiber low.
all the 15 grams of fiber within 400 carbs. So we are chilling, guys. But yeah, I think I'm gonna end the video here. I wanna record the next few days and make that into one video. So I'm sorry I didn't get too much content here in Chicago. I just got really busy with driving and I hope you guys understand. Sorry, my camera just died on me like during that clip. So this is a fresh one. Still gonna end the video. I just finished up actually eating the meal quick. It was really good. I added some strawberry jam to the rice and it was phenomenal. So highly recommend you try it. PB&J and white rice. Let's try it out, guys. But anyways, that is gonna conclude this video. I wanna thank you so much for your support. Tomorrow we are 2 days out. And it's just amazing. I really truly appreciate you guys. Just the message you send and the love you show. It's just crazy and it boosts me up and it keeps me motivated and it keeps me going. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please subscribe if you have not, if you enjoyed the video. Give it a thumbs up, comment any questions if you have them. Tomorrow, we are 2 days out. The show is very soon, let's rock and roll. And yeah, as always, see you next week.